with a high stick. So as a result, a whistle on the play and the faceoff at the line.
John Muckler very intense on that Edmonton bench. He lets his feelings show a little more than the Winnipeg Jets coach Bob Murdoch. It's hard to tell that you're in the double overtime when you look at the face of coach Bob Murdoch.
Well, there'll be some tired hockey players tonight at the conclusion of this one. There'll be some fans who might be a little late in getting to work tomorrow morning. Steen steals it. Here's Steen going in alone. He's hauled down by Ruotsalainen. And there's a penalty coming up, the first one of overtime.
This is the first penalty called in the last 30 minutes. And this one, Ruotsalainen coughed up the puck, and Steen's got a breakaway. There's Steen on the breakaway, and Ruotsalainen quit skating and gives him a tug as Steve Smith was coming back, had the angle on Steen, but I think Steen would have been in. And this is a good penalty by Ruotsalainen to haul down Thomas Steen. Hope his penalty killers can come up big again. They have all night.
While Ruotsalainen made a game-saving play on Dale Hawerchuk, preventing him from getting a pass across to Dave McIlwain on a two-on-one, and he may have saved the game there in this second overtime period by hauling down Thomas Steen. The Jets so far tonight have not clicked on the power play.
0-for-7. Would you have called a penalty shot? Steen almost had a breakaway.
Ellett lets it go, score!
Is Alan Park, the executive producer of Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC is Ron Harrison. Tonight's game was produced by Jim Huff, directed by Jim Marshall. Buddy Stanton was our isolation director, and our thanks to the rest of the Winnipeg crew whose names you see for making this telecast possible. Thank you. This has been the CBC Sports presentation in association with Polestar Communications.